Hi, thanks for tuning into this live stream. We at 94 Gilman would like to thank Cliff Green Notes and Epitaph Records for helping us organize this, and you for your support and donations. As a DIY volunteer-run venue, we rely pretty much exclusively on money from shows to help keep our doors open, and your participation with this event and any donations we raise today will go towards helping us stay afloat for the duration of shelter in place, and help us ensure longevity once we're able to host shows again. 94 Gilman has existed since 1986, and we sure don't plan on stopping now. Thank you one more time again. Stay safe out there, everyone.
Thank you. Thanks, everybody.
What's up? We're Sarcasm. We're hanging out to benefit Gilman, where we are right now. Thanks to Cliff and, of course, Gilman for letting us do this. Gilman for the space. Cliff for helping set up everything. And thanks to all the other bands participating to help fundraise for Gilman during this weird time. when you're kicking the dirt. Dust storms may exist. Thanks.
Cool, we got one more song. Once again, we're Sarcasm. Stick around for all the other bands. And if you can, toss some dollars towards 94 Gilman. Let's start off with the things that I said yesterday. Words and nothing, my hands are tied now. And my stomach hurts and my fingers burn. And you wonder why the tables turn. Oh, I can try the feeling now, but I've overdone it enough. Back to nothing. And then the wearing down, I found trying to justify my thoughts. Back to nothing. Some secrets to tell you, but they're all lies. Hope you're still the same to spread them. I hope you try. Cause what could be more poetic than you living a lie? Like we're living now in this forgotten silence. I hope you tell yourself this is not delivered, but I actually hope you believe it's true. I'd say I'm going to try you. So many reasons. I think you just want to win tonight. Do you want to? Do you want to? Do you want to? Do you want to? Do you want to come over? I'll pay you more. Thanks so much. Stick around.
Take this brief pause. If you find anything like car keys, missing earrings, watches, any valuable type of stuff like that, please bring it up to the sound booth so people will have a central place to come look for stuff. We've already got missing keys and missing earrings, maybe other things, so keep an eye out for these things.
Talk among yourselves, please. Talk among yourselves. Thank you so much for your patience. How's that for a neat little segue, huh?
We'll be right back. Hello, I am Shannon from a band called A Week Was Still in Bed. Thank you for watching.
Don't want you to be.
to a woman on an airplane, and it felt like a whole different world. 'Cause I couldn't connect to the person I was describing as if I house right now, playing the set in the van. Oh, no, did it die? Oh no, oh no, it didn't. But yeah, I don't know. I wrote this song when I lived with my parents, and I think I wrote it in 2009. It is the oldest Awake with Solomon song. This, of course, is a different, like, arrangement than I wrote when I was literally 18, but I was 17. It's gonna be close enough. Anyway, the song's called Floor, and it's my last one, and thank you for watching. I have a vision. I have high hopes. It'll be worth it in the grand scope. Things will only get better for us. Stronger for this. I'm not sure that I've learned my lesson. Feels like it's my fault. I know inside you were my best friend, but you fucked up my
I should talk or not, but this is for Gilman. My name is Rosie Tucker. Songs I'm gonna play today have come out yet. Hope that's right.
You're right.
I was right? Here? Okay, cool. It's like a real show. Jenny. Oh my god, I'm so sweaty. Which I guess is like a real rock and roll show. This part too. All the mistakes, all the boring interludes. Set up some type of tuning apparatus, seeing as you have a home studio and generally make music there anyway, and I say, no, I didn't get the chance. I was really busy today. The song is called Habanero. Such a hot habanero, you can feel it in your joyous sigh. This never
Bye. ride or die. Cause business is on parade. The corporate stands parade. Yeah, come from the poor, but from the shore. Come from the rich, boys like in a ditch. Jumping past the news, jumping the shade. All we do is fucking get Saturday pay. Get lunch to work, watch them cross your. Get that cross your fucking poor. We warn you. It's buy or die.
All right. All right, I hope you enjoyed those two songs, Roots and Lust. Thank you to Green Notes for putting this all together. 924 Gilman was a huge, and is a huge deal for us. We played our first couple shows there. We still love to play there. It's always been a dream of mine personally to play there growing up, and now to be involved in the community is great, and I'm sure that Lolo and Fallon feel the same way. Rock and roll.
My name is Logan. I play in a band called Small Crush, and today I'll be playing our song Signal Dreams. If I'm asleep or awake, difference does it make if you're not here with me? I would rather be living in a dream. That's the only song I'll be playing is our new song Home. Got a video out for it, so hope you can check it out. I'm not afraid to
guys are all staying safe, doing well. Have a great evening.
This isn't white.
This fucking guitar. Can we curse? This freaking guitar. Now they can see my middle part. Never invite me over ever again. Just kidding, please do. I really wanna hang out with you. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Ooh, ooh, ooh. But fuck you, you're so old, you're like, seriously, what do you think you're doing? Your hands are so big and you're so tall. Wow. Care about me like I care about you, so imagine that. Never invite me over ever again. Just kidding, please do. I really wanna hang out with you. Ooh, 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 ooh. I'm really ironically pissed off. Again, like Tahoe or something, somewhere that you're scary. Because you're scary as shit. Like, I don't even know what I can tell you. You kind of freak me out, but we can be friends. Never mind me over ever again. Just kidding. Please do. I really want to hang out with you.
Turn off with my foot.
Oh shit, the video cut out. Well, I have to go get something anyway, so. Alright, it should work now.
DB at home. Ready? I tried.
Hey guys, this is Nikki from the band Thick. Tonight we're going to play some songs off our album 5 Years Behind to support the venue 924 Gilman Street. All donations tonight are going to go directly to the venue to keep them operational during these times of the unknown. We've actually never had the chance to play the venue, and we really want the chance to do it in the future. So please, any donation helps and it matters, and it's really appreciated. So tonight, the first song we're going to play for you is called Fake News. And we wish everything we were hearing in the news was fake regarding the virus, but it's not. So remember to stay safe and stay healthy and take care of yourself and enjoy this version of our song.
Fake news!
Kate from Thick. It's been a really shitty time lately, and we're happy to see the music community banding together to help each other out through this tough time. We would all love to be out there playing shows, and in the meantime, here is our next song called Bumming Me Out, which seems to be a recent theme. We have all got to stay hopeful and stay safe, and we will get through this together.
Never knew
to Sherry from Thick. We just wanted to say thank you so much for listening to our music and watching this live stream to support 924 Gilman. It's been such an awesome, iconic punk venue, and so many Epitaph bands have played there over the years. And we just want to encourage everyone to donate to help keep the music scene alive. And we just want everyone to stay safe overall. All right, thank you guys so much. And don't forget to donate.
Oh, it's a wicked. rock against racism. No violence, but have a good time, right? Right. This is another Scott number. Feel free to dance. Don't let the ghost live.
Hey everybody, what's up? My name is Eric and I play in a band called Mom Jeans. Sorry for the bad lighting and video quality, but you know, we out here quarantine style, doing what we can. I've stolen Bart's guitar while he was sleeping because it sounds a lot better than mine, and I'm out in my garage right now, and I'm gonna play a couple songs for y'all. Just the littlest bit that I can do for Gilman. I think anybody who knows at least anything about like us as a band locally knows that Gilman has been really important to our story, as well as a lot of other bands' stories. You know, regardless if you care about our band or not, or if you care about you know, Gilman as a venue or not, there's definitely a band somewhere along the way that played one of their first shows there, or got, you know, a lot of really big support there at a time when they needed it from people who didn't have to support them. And that is something that is always going to be really, really important to me, and I think really, really important to anybody who is affected by that. And so I will personally always go out of my way to try and help Gilman, to try and help the people who work at Gilman, because it's all volunteer run. It's all just like people going out of their way to try and do nice things for no reason. And that's always spoken to me, and that's always spoken to us as a band. And it's a big part of the reason why we were able to start playing shows at all in the first place. So I'm gonna play two songs. One is an old song off our most recent album. I usually sing it with Brianda from the band Just Friends, but we're in quarantine right now, so I can't hang out with her. And then I'm gonna play a new song as well. But this first one is called Now This Is Pod Racing. Could go back and change that one chord, but in you know, in the spirit of the live stream, we keep it how it is. We got the bed head going on, we got the sleep in the eyes. We're keeping it live stream style, we're keeping it OG cool. But yeah, for those of you who don't aren't familiar with our band or like our music or anything, we're kind of like taking a chill year for the time being. Everybody who plays in Mom Jeans, myself included, also plays in a good number of other projects, all of which are like creatively like very important to us. You know, like Sam has his band Just Friends, which is like super sick. Like I play in JF and it's awesome. And they got shit they gotta do this year. You know, Grad Life has shit they gotta do this year. Both Just Friends and Grad Life have records that they're trying to put out. So we're trying to take some chill time and just like write and hang out and play music together, like for fun. But we have been writing, we have been working on a new album, and this is one of the songs that Sam and I wrote together. It's funny because it's an old chord progression from a Just Friends song off Rock to the Rhythm. You get a high five if you can tell me which one it is. But yeah, so this is a new song that's gonna be probably on our new records whenever that eventually comes out, hopefully with full band orchestration, but I think it still sounds pretty cool with me just playing it by myself. So this song's called Graduating Life. Thanks a lot, everybody, for listening. Please, you know, support all of the artists. Please support 924 Gilman. Please do what you can to support any type of artist. It doesn't have to be us. It doesn't have to be this venue. Everybody's hurting right now, and everybody needs help. And I think that all that we can really do is, you know, be present and be here for each other and have open ears and open arms and be ready to use whatever resources we do have to try and make somebody else's day better. So hope y'all stay safe, hope y'all stay healthy, I hope everything works out. Can't wait to play shows, play gigs, you know, do the thing with everybody and anybody again when we can. But until then, see ya.
Hi, I'm Nick, and I play guitar in the band Touche Amore. Being a kid from Southern California, I always fantasized about 924 Gilman, seeing photos of all my favorite bands playing there. Several times in the past decade, I've been fortunate enough to play at Gilman. The energy in the room is undeniable, and I definitely would not be playing music in the same capacity now without its existence. AFI, The Nerve Agents, Tiger Army, Op Ivy, and Rancid were huge inspirations for me and my friends to start playing music together, and were part of the thread connecting like-minded people in our local music scene. I'll be covering God Called In Sick today, one of the first AFI songs I ever heard. This band has been a massive influence on how I play guitar and write songs, and was really my gateway into punk and hardcore. On the other end of the spectrum, my first time consciously hearing and falling in love with the sound of the pedal steel guitar was via another Bay Area band, Tiger Army's In the Orchard. Last year, I finally bought one and set out on a mission to learn this fascinating instrument. This cover explores a little bit of both sides of my musical journey. Hope you enjoy, and want to send love and positivity to anyone listening, and especially 924 Gilman.
Back, everybody. You're gonna be fucking pressed up here. Back. You may see me kill you.
keep it out of here, thank you.
Thank you.
got plenty of shit to talk about, and I'll leave you more. No!